Today we're showing you just how easy it is to set up a secure VPN tunnel using two GLiNet routers, the Flint 3 and the Slate 7. To complete this setup, there are two scenarios. Scenario 1. If you don't have an ISP router, you can use Flint 3 as your main home router and VPN server. In this case, Slate 7 will act as the VPN client. You can skip directly to step 3 to complete the VPN server setup on Flint 3. Scenario 2. If you already have a home or ISP router, then you'll need three devices for the setup. Your home router, also referred to as the ISP router, a VPN server, GLiNet Flint 3, a VPN client, GLiNet Slate 7. Let's start with the VPN server on the Flint 3. Find the SSID on the bottom label of your Flint 3. Then connect to it through your laptop's Wi-Fi settings. Enter the Wi-Fi password also shown on the bottom label of your Flint 3. Open your browser and go to 192.168.8.1. Log into the admin panel. Find the IP address assigned to the Flint 3 by your home router. Take note of it. Now, open a new browser tab and log into your home ISP router. Access the admin panel. Every router model has a unique access IP. Make sure you have a public IP address. Go to WAN and find the port forwarding. Add a new port forwarding rule with the following settings. Service name, WG server. Protocol, UDP. External port, 51820. Internal port, 51820. Internal IP address, 192.168.50.160. Click OK to save. Once set up correctly, you should see the profile listed on the page. Back on the Flint 3 admin panel, go to Application Dynamic DNS. Toggle Enable DDNS to on and tick the agreement box and click Apply. Go to VPN WireGuard server. If your ISP provided router uses the same gateway IP, which is 10.0.0.1/24, please change it to 10.1.0.1 instead. Confirm the port is set to 51820. Now, switch to the Profile tab and click Add to create a new VPN profile for your client device. Name the profile like WG Client and click Apply. Enable Use DDNS Domain. Then download the configuration file and save it to your computer. Click Start to activate the WireGuard VPN server. Your VPN server is now running. Now, let's set up the Slate 7 as the VPN client. Open its admin panel and log in. Connect it to a different network, not your home Wi-Fi. In our case, we're connecting it to another router or Wi-Fi network. Go to VPN, WireGuard Client. Click Add New Group and name it WG Client. Upload the configuration file you downloaded earlier. After the file is uploaded, click Apply. Then click the three dots and select Start to activate the VPN connection. To confirm it's working, open the VPN dashboard. If the status turns green, the tunnel is active and working correctly. You can also visit an IP checker website. If the IP has changed, the VPN tunnel is active. And that's it. Your VPN client is fully set up and your devices are now securely connected using a GLiNet VPN tunnel. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials and setup guides.